2018 WrestleCon New Orleans. That was the weekend that I met Daffney. I was very excited to meet her. I strolled up to the table and she had a very very tiny top hat on, which I thought was fun. Fast forward a few months later, I hear her being interviewed on a podcast. At the end of the podcast, when they, you know, when people do their plugs, she mentioned that she had an Etsy store, and if anyone bought a certain amount of merchandise or more, they would get a phone call with Daffney herself. So I go to her Etsy store. I buy a little bit more than the minimum amount. Sure enough, I get an email from Daffney, and we set up a time to talk on the phone and everything. So I'm expecting a, you know, 2-3 minute phone call. But she calls me, and we talk on the phone for over 40 minutes. About 5 of those 40 minutes was about wrestling. She just really made me feel like I was an old friend. It stuck with me ever since, and it's, you know, it always will now, especially that she's gone, unfortunately.
Not a wild call, but just a reminder of how great that Daffney is. Daffney was. She will be very missed. If you don't know, Daffney passed away a couple of weeks ago, maybe at this point. And this gives me an opportunity to kind of mourn her loss in a way through a story of another caller mourning her loss. Daffney was a friend and a great person. She really was. I remember she came to IWA Mid-South fresh off of WCW. At the time, IWA Mid-South was just all these young, hungry wrestlers, and we had never really even met these famous, televised, established stars. So for somebody to come from WCW television to our small little rinky-dink hole of professional wrestling and then want to be friends with us and then want to be a part of the show, and it kind of told all of us the person that Daffney was. And I think this listener knew it and understood it when he was supposed to get a 2-minute call with Daffney and turned into a 40-minute talk. It's not surprising, and I'm glad you had that opportunity to talk to her for so long. And I'm pretty sure that you're not the only one. She was just a sweet, nice woman. It wasn't just about being nice to the fans. It was just, she was nice. She was great. And she will be dearly missed. Thank you for the Daffney story. Hey, thanks for watching. That call was part of a whole podcast called Wrestling Anonymous. Listen to the whole thing weekly wherever you listen to your podcast. Go subscribe. While you're at it, subscribe right here on YouTube to Colt Cabana's channel. Thank you.